There are so many dog owners out there who are saying obedience commands or telling their dogs to go around this way or go left, go right. No, no, sit down, Scruffy, or go pee pee, go potty, go do all of these different things. But it's really important to remember that your dog is not a verbal animal. So everything that you say not only takes a tremendous amount of training to be genuinely known to the dog, but everything that you say verbally is a challenge for the dog to comprehend simply because they weren't designed that way. Think of it this way. Your dog speaks French and you're speaking German. Until you can create a language that is somewhere in between, you're going to struggle with your dog. You have to cultivate physical languages in order to communicate with the dog as well. You have to cultivate your leash more than just a restraint for holding them back. You have to cultivate clear body language so that the dog can understand when you move left, move right, when you move into them, when you ask them to step back, and making that very clear on top of working with the verbal commands and the verbal direction that you happen to give your dog. If you're only sticking with verbal, you're communicating verbally to a physical animal and you're going to wind up having a lot of conflict and a lot of miscommunication.